You know, they just, one guy bought a Lamborghini for about 2.8 million Saudi riyal, okay? And then he goes to Bahrain, and he makes an accident, and he totals the car. He
I wasn't